The next lesson that you taught me that I can share with you took right place, right here, took place right here in this gymnasium. It was late in the season and Fairhaven High School boys basketball team was in town. Friday night Vermont basketball. From the guys that came from Atlanta and Carolina, I wanted to check it out myself. It was jam-packed just like it is right now. Intense game, start to finish. Fairhaven was up by about a dozen points with just a few minutes to go. The game was in the bag for the Slaters. It was over. There was no way Fairhaven was going to lose that game. Well, almost no way. Because they feared the Minuteman. And that forced them to go into a stall offense, which meant they didn't shoot the ball for about the next 7 minutes. They played keep away, and they tightened up. Now, most teams down by 12 with 6 or 7 minutes to play facing a four-corner stall offense, they have sunken their shoulders, put their heads down, committed clock-stopping fouls, and made the game purely academic. But not here, not these guys. They fought back, tooth and nail, they stole the ball a couple of times, and they forced a few bad passes, dove on their bellies right there on that floor, and they willed the game to within 3. And, what do you know, Mill River just happened to get the ball back. And the coach called a timeout. And out of that timeout, the entire gymnasium knew who was getting the ball. The ladies in the concession stand selling hot dogs knew who was getting the ball. People listening to the game on the radio in Rutland knew exactly who was getting the ball. My mom and dad were in Manchester, New Hampshire. We were texting them, and my mom said, "I know who's getting the ball." People in the International Space Station knew who was getting the ball. Everyone knew that this blonde-haired, buzz-cut kid wearing number 12 was going to catch the ball off the inbound pass. Maybe he'd get fouled. Maybe he'd take it to the rack. But he was going to get it. And when Mike Morgan came off that screen and caught the ball right there, where he actually happens to be sitting right now, in that very spot, he jammed his shooting arm, he squared up, looked at that rim, he elevated, he let it fly. Were you there? Swish. Nothing but net. The place went nuts. The odds were defeated, and so was Fairhaven. Lesson learned in this life, you are never, ever out of the game. If you put your mind to it and dig down in life, you may just sharp yourself. When the rest of the crowd is afraid to fail, be like mine. Go get that ball. Take your shot. Why not? You never know what could happen.